Hello YouTube! Today we're going to have a look at the weapons that are, in my opinion, the 5 best automatic weapons in Arsenal. I will not be including the Tommy gun, the laser rifle, the nail gun, the Sten, or the Mauser carbine, however, because I've already featured them in my top 10 best weapons in Arsenal list a few weeks ago. Now, let's get started with the 5 best automatic weapons in Arsenal. At number 5, we have the MG42, the only machine gun on this list. With its incredibly high fire rate and damage, this weapon is something to look out for. At close range, it absolutely destroys, has almost no recoil, and has a very decent spread. The MG42 is quite slow to run with, unfortunately, and takes a while to reload, but that's the only drawbacks it has, and thus so negligible due to the ease you'll have killing your opponents faster than you'll run out of bullets. At number 4, we have the MAC-10. This is an SMG or submachine gun and shoots incredibly fast. At close distance, this weapon completely shreds your enemies, and even at longer distance, it does decent damage. It does have a bit of a spread penalty at longer range, but due to the fast firing nature, this isn't really a problem at all. You can also run pretty well with the MAC-10, and it has an extremely fast reload time. At number 3, we have the M14 EBR, and the first rifle on this list. The M14 EBR is an upgraded version of the semi-automatic M14 rifle. The M14 EBR, just as the M14, has quite a high spread penalty when firing and also has a bit of recoil, which makes it not super accurate. Luckily, they have equipped the EBR with an EOTech sight, which enables accurate shooting without much recoil after all. On top of that, it shoots pretty fast, so you're actually able to deal some great damage quickly and accurately at every distance from your target. At number 2, we have the MP9S. This weapon has it all. The fire rate is very high, and it deals decent damage. It's also a light weapon to run with, reloading doesn't take a lot of time at all, and the MP9S's accuracy is just the best. You will need a few hits to kill your enemies, but if you just aim your crosshair and click, you'll get your kill in the blink of an eye. Another few advantages of the MP9S are that it has a decent magazine size with 30 bullets, and it is also pretty silent due to its suppressor, so that makes it perfect for those sneaky attacks. And finally, the best automatic weapon in Arsenal for me is the BAR. This weapon deals some great damage at any distance, and it also deals increasingly more damage the more you shoot thanks to its ramp-up ability. Fire rate is a bit slower than other automatic weapons, but still shoots significantly faster than most weapons in the game. It also has almost no spread penalty at all, and moves pretty well. The magazine size is only 20, which isn't very high for an automatic weapon, but due to its high damage dealing nature and good fire rate, you'll get your kill long before you run out of bullets anyway. And even if you do, reloading doesn't take long at all. So ladies and gentlemen, this was my top 5 pick for the best automatic weapons in Arsenal. If you don't agree with my choice, let me know what your favorite automatics are. And if you do agree, why do you like them so much as well? Thank you everyone so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you all again in the next video.